He's exhausted.
All right, Shameless star Steve Howey is in a dilemma.
Yeah.
He doesn't know if he is lucky or cursed. And we'll explain why. Handsome Steve there, Shanola Hampton, both from Shameless. You guys are a couple on Shameless.
Yes.
We were talking about his real life squeeze.
Yes.
And why?
Shara Shahi. Whom I adore.
Who doesn't?
She's my sister wife.
She's your sister
that's
wife?
That's what we call each other. We're sister wives.
Okay. Do you appreciate the athleticism of your TV husband to the Malibu Triathlon?
Ooh.
And did you do the whole thing, Steve?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at that. Like, no, it was nothing.
Look at him. He won fifth place.
Look at
all those medals.
I was there, man. Congratulations.
Oh, you were?
I was in the relay division.
Oh, okay.
We did I was in the male relay. I was so excited we took third place until I found out there were three teams.
Yeah.
Like, wow.
Congrats.
So did you kick water in John Carr's face as you were swimming and stuff?
No, I got hit in the liver, though. Some lady was swimming and just, like, clocked me right in the liver. But, no, it was great. We, you know, it was all for charities, for Children's Hospital Los Angeles, raised around 1.4 million, so it was a that was a second triathlon of the year.
Yes,
so I run two full marathons, and so it's not easy on this frame, but it's
that's
all for
what
the
I,
kids.
You know what? That's what I said.
That's what you
it's
say.
It's not easy on this frame to like walk down the hall. All right, do you provide nutrition for him emotionally and everywhere else
on
the show? Or?
Emotional nutrition? Yes.
Yes.
Absolutely. I give him all of that nutrition.
Let me tell you something.
Shakes.
This woman is the pillar of Shameless.
Oh.
She's our queen mother. She's our confidant. She's our sounding board. And is true as the day's long that the main reason why the show is a success, 100 episodes, ninth season, is because of Shanola Hampton.
Oh,
and
thank you.
I'm not just saying that to
because you're here on TV
to kiss her ass.
because here's the thing. When you talk to William H. Macy, he's like, and actors rarely say this, he's like, I do this forever.
Yeah.
Why does everybody love it so much?
Because we love each other so much. We're still telling really great stories. Mm. It's unlike anything that you've seen on TV, especially when we started. There was absolutely nothing. What does she have
on? Yeah, look at that outfit.
Would you zip up, ma'am? gosh.
Well, let us look at a clip of the ninth season and see what's going on here. Watch this.
So, you're both going to nursery school and you'll both have on the exact same outfit, but you can't ever be in the same room at the same time.
Gemma, Daddy's gonna drop you off at the back door, and Amy, Mommy's gonna drop you off at the front door.
And Amy, if you're on the playground, that means you, Gemma, you gotta be in the classroom.
And Gemma, if you're in the arts room, then Amy, you're gonna have to hide in your cubby.
And you're both named Amy now.
There is no Gemma. Gemma doesn't exist anymore. Only Amy. And you're devout Catholics, so cross yourselves a lot like this.
Oh, those girls are good. The girls are really good.
Yeah.
They're adorable.
And we've had them since they were babies.
Wow.
Most of them, only one is switched out. Yeah, it's great.
So are you guys trying to save money?
Well, yes, we are, but they only had one slot available.
Oh,
and if
you've
ever, if you're a parent and you've ever tried to do the preschool thing, you know that it is quite a job, and we really are broke on the show. And so we had to find the school that was going to be able to fit at least one of our girls.
So you have a plan, you know?
And I don't know if a show like this does a table read, but you guys have put, as you said, you've pushed the envelope from the very beginning.
Yeah.
Do you ever turn a page and just like, oh, they can't possibly?
Every season. More for us because you know we don't wear wardrobe in our scenes.
There it is. Well, with that, we'll tell you that Shameless season 9 kicks off Sundays at 9. It is on Showtime. Good to see you both.
Thank you, guys.
See you. Good morning.
Funny.